Just doing this one, let's see what's happening. 5 minute zero increment. Let's attack this pawn. Let's attack the center. Let's grab. Get the bishop out. Take the pawn. And let's castle. Attack the queen. Although we've just lost the knight there. We're so used to playing bad, it's unreal. Let's go here. Boom, 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 boom. Excuse me. Another trapped bishop. Oh, let's just give that a little skip and a hop and a capture. Skin it in 2-1-1, 2-2-2, maybe. No, let's go here. Oh, shouldn't have done that one. Never mind, never mind. Interesting times. Going to get back ranked. Gonna get back ranked. Very clever. How do we get these positions? Kind of surreal, really, isn't it? It's kind of surreal. These guys are making me look like I'm really good. I should be losing these games. Last one and this one. This is absolutely amazing.